So hey, what is up, guys, and welcome back to another video. In today's video, my friends, I want to tell you some of the new things which is gonna be, as you very well know, the tomorrow event. But I want to tell you some more things that you can play this event easily and you can catch how much fast you can catch a shiny Rosilla, which is gonna come tomorrow. So Beautiful Nature and Pokemon Go Safari Zone event. The Pokemon Go Safari Zone Tour 2018 kick off in a lush water flame fog and a host of Safari Zone event supported the city of Dortmund, Germany from June 30th to July 1. Lure moves when they activate all these with the Pokestop thought of a water flames park and a special 2 km egg available when the spin their photos disc. As I walk through the area, the Pokemon such as unknown Crocilla will appear in the wild, offering the chance to catch guys them in the this is a free event to be enjoyed by all trainer in the first come first serve basis to the main plan to ensure to obtain the transportation and the accommodation of the event. We can't wait to see there and check out that this live in this one website. If you go from the news, it will tell you exact timing when the event is gonna start, because the countdown is beginning already. Let me show you come on. As you can see, this is a Safari Zone and 20 hours 22 minutes and 29 seconds. I'm also gonna live after this time, so make sure you join my live stream and the Safari Zone event, because I really don't know if FST John also live. I don't know if you'd like to join me, but make sure you join. Now let me tell you some of the more things which is important for you. So my friend, this is the free research you need to complete under 1 or 2 days. The Safari Zone, complete the 10,000 research task. Europe, Middle East, Asia want to complete the 5 million research task. The America want to complete the 5 million and the Asia Pacific also 5 million. So the worldwide you need to complete just 5 million tasks of a research task, whatever it is, just complete how much you can, and then you're gonna get this 1 hour lure, hatch XP, raid XP, and catch XP. Bonus reward unlock gonna be on July 10th, so we really don't know which mythical Pokemon can be. And now let me tell you, you should spoof at that one place where this event gonna take a place or not. Let me tell you. So my friends, I will suggest you to spoof at that one place. Like, you should spoof to that one place. I would suggest you on your another account. Don't spoof on your main account. As you can see, I'm playing on my another Live26 account, on which I really not care that much of this account, like gonna ban or not. But Safari Zone have their own Pokestops, like which need you know, it need a code. Like you have a 2017 Pokemon Go Fest and 2017 Safari Zone event. But the spawn is common for the everyone who are there or who are spoofing like there. I really don't know what this man thing is thinking about, but I will suggest you first spoof from another account, and then if you are not getting any type of ban or like the things, so you can spoof from your another, because right now, as you very well know, ban wave is going on. And if you want to check the okay, let me give a course right now only. So my friend, these are the codes for this one place where the exact event is gonna take place. 51.495162, 7.76653. These are the coordinates of a water fell in par with the place this raid is gonna take place. I will give you codes in the description, so make sure you check that. So my friend, that's all about today's video. And you do the channel, make sure the like button, make sure the subscribe. Thanks for watching, guys, and make sure the subscribe. Thanks for watching, guys. Peace out.